brain. Hans was still living when he was dragged in that wrecked car. That's why we succeeded with the transplant.
She seems alive.
She is, to a limited extent. She'll be able to move around, but the brain deterioration is too extensive to talk about.
Get the doctor. Get the doctor!
As with the other bodies stolen from cemeteries, the nerve endings of the brain were too far gone to receive a proper transplant. The experiment had failed to produce anything more than a walking, breathing, zombie-like creature. But the doctor permitted her to wander about the laboratory. She was quite harmless and, at times, even amusing.
Even if we could get past that creature outside, there's still the electric fence.
I've never known what it was like to be loved for myself alone.
Why did you kill Victor, Mrs. March?
Victor? Victor was a fool. I'm a practical woman, Dr. Frank. A businesswoman.
I've never been a very practical person. I suppose that makes me a fool, too, in your eyes.
Of course not.
Relax, Mrs. March. Just relax. Relax.
I stood beside the operating table day and night. I fought against death, never stopping. Operation hour after hour. Thousands of blood vessels, nerves, glands, muscles. They all had to be treated and made to function as they did before. 2 whole days and a half. Without stopping for a rest, I worked on. I remade you. I recreated your body. You're not a prisoner. You can leave here if you want. You can leave, but you won't. You belong to me. To me.